truth is that you only need 4 things to start recording your own music, podcasts, or whatever it is that you want to record, assuming that you already own a computer. Let's go. First things first, you need a microphone. If you're not sure which one would be the right one for your use case, you can always use the product finder on our website or simply leave a comment down below and I will try my best to help. Another thing that you need is an XLR cable, but the problem with an XLR cable is that you can't connect it directly to your computer, which is exactly why you need an audio interface, just like Connect 6 that we released a few days ago. And lastly, you need a DAW. DAW stands for Digital Audio Workstation, and it's a computer program designed for recording and editing audio. There's a plenty to choose from, like Ableton, Pro Tools, Cubase, and for example Reaper, which is partially free. It doesn't really matter which one you choose, because it's all the matter of your personal preference. Now go ahead and record something cool, kids, because